Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So here is my pretty in purple. Purple is my favorite color, but it's also Valentine's Day wearable. If you want to see how I got this look, please keep on watching. Don't mind the mistake on my eye, I'll fix that later. But if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, leave a comment, hit that like button, hit that bell, and share, and stay tuned. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna start off with priming my face using my e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer. And I'm gonna mix that with my e.l.f. Hydrating Primer. And I'm only using one pump of each, just a small amount. My brows came out so good today. But that's how much I'm gonna use. And I'm just gonna place that in the areas of my face and just rub that in together all over. Don't mind my kids, they're in there playing the Nintendo Switch. Can never get silence when I'm recording unless nobody's here, and then when they're asleep it's late, so I'm asleep too. And I have oily skin, so I'm going to apply this pretty vulgar translucent setting powder all over my face, and then I'm going to set that with my NYX matte finish setting spray. And I got this in my November, or was it December? I believe it was my November BoxyCharm box. If it wasn't November, it was definitely December. And I like this setting powder, and I like that it comes with that little puff. It's so cute, and I could just pat, pat, pat on my face. And then I use my face brush just to sweep it off and blend it into my skin. Now my camera is blurring in and out, so I'm still trying to mess around with the settings so it doesn't do that. But today it wasn't as bad as it was in my yesterday video, but I still appreciate you guys watching it anyway. Don't mind my scarf, I just don't my bonnet. I don't want to get any makeup in my hair. So now I'm going to take my Sonia Kashuk, I believe that's how you pronounce it, beauty blender, and I'm going to wet it, of course, and squeeze out the excess. I really need to clean it. I've just been lazy, I'm not even gonna lie. I actually bought another sponge instead of cleaning it. And then I'm going to take my Maybelline Superstay foundation 362 mocha, and I'm going to take the cosmetic wedge and place that over my face. And I'm using three pumps. Sometimes I use three, sometimes I use two, it just depends. And I'm just gonna like dab it on my face. And I also have scars on my chin from eczema, so I'm just trying to cover that up. And then I'm just gonna press that into my skin and blend it out with my blender. Some people, they like put foundation on their lips. I don't. And there's also some people that do their foundation after they do with their eyes. And I only do my foundation after I do my eyes if I'm using tape, because I just like to have all of that out of the way so I can just do my eyes, set my face, and I'm done. But to each his own. To be honest, I don't think I've ever done my foundation before I did my eyes. I don't know. Maybe I have. I just don't remember. And I'm just blending this all out and being careful not to mess up these bomb brows today. Like, I was looking at my brows like they came out so good. But when I'm trying and I'm recording, ugh. But I use the same technique, I promise you, the same technique. I just don't know why. Maybe because I plucked them a little bit yesterday. I don't know. But I just was really happy how they came out. And then I'm going to re-wet my sponge, squeeze out that excess water, go back over my face just to make sure it's nice and blended and it's not cakey anywhere. And it feels good to finally find a color that I like where I don't have to mix colors and worry about having on too much makeup. And I really like this sponge too. Next, I'm going to highlight. Now, I tried to show you the name of it, but you couldn't see it. But this is my LA Girl Pro Concealer, and this is the shade Warm Honey. I guess the glare from the flash you couldn't see. Then why did I turn it upside down? I don't know. Tripping. But anyway, I'm just gonna highlight under my eye, the bridge of my nose, in between my brows, and also my chin. I don't put foundation under my eye, but I noticed when I do that, it end up looking creasy. It looks like I have bags at towards the end of the day, and I did not like that at all. So I just use concealer instead, and it does the job. I'm still learning as I go, and I'm finding things that work for me. That's what it's all about. You just find techniques that work best for you. That's all you can do. And then I'm just gonna take that same sponge that's still damp, just blend out that concealer. And I don't contour. I don't see a difference in my face when I do it. I haven't yet found a contouring product that I like, so if you guys can recommend anything, please let me know. And when I get to under my eyes, I'm just basically pressing it in, pressing it, pressing it, pressing it, patting it, patting it, patting it in. So that way it doesn't crease and it doesn't look cakey. Just patting it into my skin. Next, I'm going to set that using my Sasha Buttercup setting powder. I'll be trying to make my videos short, but I'm trying to show all the important stuff in. And I'm just gonna take my face sponge, I'm sorry, my face brush, and just brush away that excess. And then I'm gonna take that same Pretty Vulgar translucent setting powder, pat that all over my face to set my foundation. Sweep that away and then set it using my NYX Matte Finish setting spray. And then I'm gonna move on to my eyes, which I primed both of my lids using my LA Girl Concealer in Toffee. And then use my Sasha Buttercup setting powder to set. And I did one eye off camera, so I can only focus on one eye. And still ended up with a long ass video. So I apologize for that. Now for the eyes. So like I said, I did one eye off camera. I'm using this CoverGirl Trunaked palette, and I think this one is called Jewel. And I'm just gonna take this purple shade here and I'm gonna apply that in my outer corner of my eye, blend that into my crease, and blend it up towards my brow. I was only gonna do purple and then I was gonna put green in my crease, but I didn't like how that looked by itself, so I mixed it with the blue, and I like that a little bit better. You know how it is, sometimes you have an idea in your head and then once you do it, it doesn't come out the way that you want, so you have to change it up. So next I'm gonna take this green here and mix that with the blue Well, I'm not going to mix them, but I'm going to use my mini blending brush and apply that green into my crease. And then I'm going to go back in and take that blue. Just for some added drama and a pop of color. And this is an any day look, but it's also Valentine's Day wearable. I think it's really pretty in the end, and it's cute, and it's easy to do. And now I'm gonna take my concealer and warm honey, and I'm not doing a cut crease per se. I want this next color that I'm gonna apply to pop more. And I'm just gonna blend out some more of that purple so I don't have a harsh line there. And then I'm gonna take the shimmer shade here and apply it to my crease. You know, I thought my camera was on. I took that shade right next to that shimmer shade and I used that as my transition shade. I must have thought my camera was on, but it wasn't. And then I'm going to take this golden color and use it as my brow highlight. Isn't that so pretty? And I decided to do my eyeliner off camera because my phone was in the way and I didn't want to have to reposition my phone, so I just created a thick line today with the wing. Using my e.l.f. Was it e.l.f.? Yeah, e.l.f. eyeliner in jet black. And I don't know how I ended up with eyeliner in my crease, but I ended up just taking a Q-tip and get that off later. But I'm gonna take this Kusa glitter eyeliner in purple and I'm just gonna outline my crease there just for some added sparkle. And then I'm gonna fan that so it doesn't transfer. For some reason, this eye, I always end up getting too much product on my eye, and then I have to go back to the other eye to try to even it out. Didn't even have that much on my brush. I don't know. That's the same thing that happened to me a couple of days ago. But it is what it is. It still looks cute though. Next, I'm gonna wet my Luxie brush with my setting spray, and I'm gonna go into this palette, use that same shade of purple to smoke out my lower lash line. Next, I'm going to take this Sugar Cosmetics Kohl eyeliner in the shade Green Light. And I'm just going to apply that into my waterline. Just for an added pop of color. I thought it would look better than black. Now I'm going to take my Maybelline Snapscara Mascara in jet black and apply that to my upper lashes only. And I'm just going to go back in with that liner just to define my wing a little bit. Next, I'm going to take this Wet n Wild Megaliner Metallic Eyeliner. And this shade is Purple Poison, I believe. And I'm just going to apply that into the inner part of my eye. I'm like, what is going on this morning? It was too much. I had to fix it with a Q-tip. And I'm just going to apply that to the inner part of my eye just to kind of brighten up my eyes a bit. And for a little added pop of color, I usually use a highlight here for my gold glitter drops, but I figured since I'm doing more purple, I'll just use this today. And then I'm also going to outline like the second wing there, and then I'm going to go over that with some glitter. Next, I'm going to take my Maybelline Snapscara and an Ultraviolet and apply that to my lower lashes. The lower lashes. Goodness, now tongue-tied, can't talk. Next, I'm going to take my Maybelline Master Holographic Highlighter and just apply that to my cheekbones and also my nose. Then I'm going to take my Steven Lloyd Blush I'm Blushing, apply that to the apples of my cheeks and just blend it out. Next, I want to take this e.l.f. bronzer and just apply that onto my cheeks just for a little added sparkle. Then I'm just going to brush my brows out with the spoolie. Then I'm going to set my face once more, make sure my eyes stay set and last all day. And then I'm going to show you what I use for my lips. For my lip liner, I use my NYX lip liner and Nebula, and then this lipstick is also by NYX matte lipstick, and at the base it's a very pretty soft purple. Then I took my NYX Cosmic Metals, I believe this is Galactic Love or something like that, but it will be in my description bar, but it's just a very shimmery purple metallic color and I love it, and that will complete today's look. There you have it. Here is my completed look. I let my hair down for a little bit, but I had to put it back up because it was raining today. But I hope you guys enjoyed this look. It's very wearable for Valentine's Day, but it can be worn at any time. But I was mostly doing it for Valentine's Day just for a different look with some pretty colors. I really appreciate your support. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Make sure to hit that like button, leave a comment.